John Krasinski, first of all, congratulations
Thank
on season
much.
Two.
Thank you.
You got to experience that incredible Stanley Cup Final as a Bruins fan.
I did.
Walk me through that experience.
Well, I was very kindly invited by the NHL, and you know, they made a dream come true because I've always wanted to go to the Stanley Cup. I got to the playoffs once to see the Bruins, but I never got to the Stanley Cup before, and to see not one but two games was amazing, but also that particular matchup was really fun on the ice, and then off the ice it was really fun. To have fun with Jenna Fischer was great.
That thing went viral, obviously, with Jenna being a Blues fan,
right,
a Bruins fan. Here's a $1 million question for you. Jim and Pam's kids, what NHL team are they cheering for?
Oh man, they're down in Texas right now, right? So I don't know who they'd be rooting for. I mean, it's one of those things where I secretly hope that they're all Boston Bruins fans and Red Sox fans, and for some reason, Jim's a huge Red Sox fan, but it's not true. He's still a Philly guy.
You're a fan. Jenna's a fan. Carell's a fan. Everyone's always asking about the office reunion.
Yeah.
How do we get you guys together for a reunion at a hockey game?
Oh, man, that'd be awesome, right?
Right.
Wouldn't that be great? You can easily give him a call, and I'll be there. If he comes, I'll be there. No problem.
Growing up in Boston, what did that franchise mean to you, both personally and for the city?
Well, that was also a huge time for hockey in Boston, for sure. I remember the great Bobby Orr goal. I remember growing up on all those stories from my parents and my older brothers telling me about all that stuff and seeing those things when I was really young. But then I got to experience Cam Neely, Ray Bourque, all these people. It's like, it was really the pride of Boston.
As a Bruins fan, out of all the players, if they had to fill in for you as Jack Ryan, which player are you picking?
Ring Charles. Are you kidding me? He can do anything. I saw that guy break his jaw and come back with like a face guard and was still there after he broke his jaw with a puck. Come on.
Some iconic actors have played this character of Jack Ryan, including
yes.
him. Out of all of them, him, Baldwin, Harrison Ford, who's making the best hockey player?
John. Krasinski, no freaking doubt. Like, there's no doubt in my mind. You see how he transformed his body to play this role. He's got the height, he's got the size, and he can brawl, man. I'd put him up with the best, yeah.